Oh, look! A white gem. There's nothing inside. Gosh, I think they told me about this when I learnt to play chess. It's Senet, its ancient Egyptian cousin. I wonder what this scale is for. This must be the kind of sleigh that the professor told me about. The ones that ancient Egyptians used to transport heavy things. This reminds me of something the professor told us about, the weighing of the heart. Ancient Egyptians thought that, when you died, your heart was weighed against a feather. If they balanced, you were rendered worthy of paradise. Maybe we should find a heart and a feather and put them on the statue's weighing scale. This one's empty. It's empty too. That sounded like the bad kind of click. Something bad's bound to happen. I can feel it. These amphorae are full of scrolls. One can only imagine how many secrets are kept inside. I wish I could remember the names of all the gods the professor told me about. Thank you. It looks like a crossing between rails, like the ones those other statues with the mirrors were mounted on. But what are those two holes for? Look at all that sand pouring in. If we gave it enough time, it could fill the whole room. I'd say it only opens completely when something heavier than me stands on that exact spot on the ground. What kind of wood can last so many centuries? I could use the stick I took as a lever. But it's way too thick to fit between the lid and the ark. Look, the professor's cutaway jacket. But how on earth did it end up there? What's happening, Snowy? Yes! Oh my! That's the worst kind of click I've ever heard. Run, Snowy! Blimey, it's closed. You all right, Snowy? That was a close call, wasn't it? I hope I did it right. Ha! Let's hope all this helps me in the end. Whoever made this statue in the shape of stairs, I sure appreciate it. Ooh, I'm not going to fall. Don't worry. Move away, Snowy! Dash! I thought it'd be heavy enough. Ever wondered how much a grain of sand weighs, Snowy? Just 1 million times less than 1 million grains. That's about how many grains are in here. Great! I hope it doesn't close now. Ooh, I know you were expecting a beetle. But look! Such an incredible piece of art. Isn't it? I hope that's the good kind of rumble, if there's such a thing. Looks like we've already done half the job. Better step back. My word! Did you see that? Come on, let's go. Dark in here.